Half in. Cross on the infield. Outfield playing deep. The 1-1. Ripped into right field. That gets down for a base hit in front of Ryan McBroom. McKinney scores easily from third. And Buffalo takes a 3-0 lead at an RBI single from Vladimir Guerrero Jr.